Hello guys, welcome to another video. In today's video, I'll be talking about the 28 players Nigeria invited for the Africa Cup of Nations 2022. As I speak to you, 23 of the players, they are already in Abuja camp, while 5 are yet to come. This is Football Family SC. If this is the first time you are storming into my channel, what are you waiting for? Please subscribe, click on the notification bell, like, comment and share. As you do so, may God bless you. I will be right back. Welcome back. Now let's quickly talk about some of the players that are already in Abuja camp at the moment. So I'm going to be starting from the goalkeeper, and after that we are going to be talking about the issue of Emmanuel Dennis that was denied to join the Super Eagles of Nigeria. Now let's quickly talk about the goalkeeper that are present right now in Abuja. Now the first one we have is Francis Uzoa, who played for AC Muniana of Cyprus. Then we also have John Noble, who played for a Nigeria club called Enyimba. We also have another goalkeeper called Daniel Akpenyi, who played for the Kaizer Chiefs of South Africa. Then we also have Maduka Okonye, who played for Sparta Rotterdam in Netherlands. These are the four goalkeepers that are present right now in Abuja for the Afcon 2022. Now let's quickly talk about the defenders that are also present in Abuja at the moment. Then from the defenders, we have Chidozie Awonzien, who play for Anaspor FC of Turkey. Then we also have Kenneth Emeruo, who play for Legam in Spain. Then we also have Oluwa Semilogo Ashayi, who play for Westbourne Albion in England. Then we also have William Akon Trust, who play for Watford FC in England. Then we also have the likes of Olaoluwa Aina, who play for Torino FC in Italy. Then we have Sadio Sanusi, who play for the FC Porto in Portugal. Then we also have Olisa Nuda, who play for Orlando Pirates in South Africa. So these are the present defenders that are present in the Abuja camp at the moment. Now let me look at the midfielders. Frank Onyeka, who played for Brentford in England. Then we have Wilfred Ndidi, who played for Leicester City in England. Then we also have Chidera Ejuke, who played for CSK Moscow in Russia. Then we have Kelechi Onwakali, who played for SC in Spain. Then for the forward, we have Ahmed Musa, who played for Fatih Karagu in Turkey. Then we also have Harry Onyekuri, who played Olympiacos, sorry if I don't pronounce the name very well, in Greece. Then we have Kelechi Iheanacho, who played for Leicester City in England. Then we also have Moses Simon, who played for FC Nantes in France. Then we have Sadi Uma, who played for Amera in Spain. Then we have Taiwo Owoyi, who played for Union Berlin in Germany. Then we also have the likes of Alex Iwobi, who played for Everton FC in England. Then we have Peter Olenka, who played for SK Slavia Praha of Czech Republic. Now these are the players that are presently right now in Abuja camp. Now which player are we now expecting to meet up? Because this I just read is just the 23 man present right now in Abuja camp. Nigeria is still expecting 5 players to make it to 28 players that will be representing Nigeria in the Africa Cup of Nations 2022. Let me quickly give you the update of the 5 players that are missing out from the camp of Nigeria at the moment. Now, number one of them is Jamilu Collins, who played for SC Padborn 07 in Germany. Then the other player that is missing out is Tron Eboishi, who played in Venezia FC in Italy. Then another player who is still missing out is Joseph Ayodele Aribu, who played for Glasgow Rangers in Scotland. Then another player is Samuel Chukwueze, who played for Villarreal in Spain. Then we still have Odion, Jude, Ighalo, who played for Raja of Saudi Arabia. These are the 5 players that are missing out at the moment. Hopefully by today, as today run out, they will be among the 23 players that are in the Abuja camp at the moment. Now let's talk about the issue of Emmanuel Dennis that was refused to participate . Many believe that Claudio did not have respect for the African. you really think so? You can leave your comment on the comment section. The truth must be told that as at that time, Nigeria applied for the services of William Akron to participate in the Africa Cup of Nations, was at the same time Nigeria filled the form of Emmanuel Dennis. Because I listened to Claudio ranieri, and this is what he said, that Nigeria didn't tell them on time, they didn't inform the club on time that they will be using the services of Emmanuel Dennis in the Africa Cup of Nations 2022. You know, we all know that Nigeria was hoping that Victor Osimhen will be fit before the Africa Cup of Nations commenced. But when they saw that Victor Osimhen was not here yet, he was not fit yet, and he is still on injury, they decided to go for the services of Emmanuel and Dennis. And as a result of that, Claudio is saying that Nigeria didn't inform the club on time. For that reason, and considering where the Watford FC is right now at the Premier League table, not too far from the relegation, they cannot afford to allow their player to participate in the Africa Cup of Nations. Guys, what do you think? You can leave your comment on the comment section. Now, we all know that the first game Nigeria is going to be playing is going to be playing Egypt. How do you want Nigeria to, you know, to take on Egypt? Because the first game in this competition really matters. We all know that Nigeria and Egypt are the favorite to qualify. But in a game of football these days, you cannot underestimate your opponent, because they can put out a surprise anytime, any day. Because the game is about 11 versus 11. For that reason, Nigeria have to take the first game between Egypt very, very serious, because anything can happen in a game of football. So guys, you can leave your comment on the comment section. Once again, this is Jamilu. I will see you in another video. Bye bye for now.